Next week, not to be missed, a Just for Snub studio recording of the Cocteau Twins, plus Gary Clayle and the On You Sound crew, Chapter House, Blue Orchids and Crispy Three. This week, we leave you with Ocean Colour Scene and their feelings about impending pop fame.
You know, I'm sure we didn't consciously set out to, hey, we want to be on top of the pops, but we want to sell as many records as we can without, you know, deliberately changing what we're doing to fit into any sort of category. Because if you consider what you're doing is good, obviously you want as many people as possible to hear it and to reach a wider audience as possible.
I think, though, having said that, we're not just doing this to provide a service for our fans. I mean, we're in it for ourselves as well. You have to. I mean, that's where you started getting into music, so that you could fulfil your own wishes and your own sort of ideas on life. It's not, you know, we're just here for the fans. We're here to fulfil what we want to do ourselves, and hopefully the two will go together.
If there's a movement, then I want to play. Get a piece of the action. And I want to see you all in the crowd. And I want to point your faces out. Be loud. Get a piece of the action.
I think that unless you're playing out the part of the male ego, then any sort of sexuality can probably be identified by all sections of your audience. I think that somebody said that that this was the ideal situation to be in, is that the girls in the audience want to sleep with you, and the boys want to be like you. And I think that for the boys to actually have that identification, they're into more than the music.